Anderson.
I am Jethro.
Ego gang.
Okay. Ego gang. Okay.
We clean the world. We don't do that stuff for fun. If you litter, then you done.
Ego gang.
We clean the world. We don't do that stuff for fun.
We don't do that stuff for fun.
You litter. Then you done. Ego gang. No, I kill you. Have no brain.
We keep it low, get on the flow. You never change. You is a pain. You think you cool, but in 10 years, nobody gon' remember your name.
And when I heard that chick was dead, I literally went super sane.
See, there's no Gucci gang or Easy gang. Just do pop.
Ego gang.
He's trying to save us from all the filth that consumes us all today. And if you do not mess with Ego gang, you shouldn't even bother. But if you litter, then you're gonna pay.
$5. We gon' finish what Chico started.
We gon' shop at the supermarket.
You gon' be the last one we target.
Chico was extremely kind-hearted.
He believed in a higher power. He was not no atheist. So Ego Gang does not support Trump or the Patriot or Ricegum or Jobin. Not even Super Logan. Not that Logan, that Logan. Heck, that should be my slogan.
Coffee boy, Lil Oppy.
But that's not a diss.
I swear.
PBS kids dismiss me. Now listen as a repeat.
Ego gang. Clean the world, we don't do this stuff for fun. If you litter, then you done.
Dupop Doobly, founder of Eco Gang, originally created in January 25th, 2018, due to his knowledge of the passing of Chico, he decided to continue what was taught to him by Chico at an early age. His goal? To start another Eco World, but with his own twist. To make a gang. And that gang is known as Eco Gang. If you are willing to join and serve your time in Eco Gang, here are the rules. Number 1, no murdering. Number 2, no selling or usage of drugs. Sorry, I must have messed up there. No, I did, I'm sorry. Number 3, no fighting. Number 4, clean the world, keep the planet healthy. Number 5, recycle. Number 6, if you litter, then you're done! So come and join Eco Gang. It's relatively simple.